Good morning. This is Gage Green with the Divine Reading. Today is Monday. The first card I pulled is the Five of Wands. This is about conflict, going through challenges, growth, surrender low self-esteem. You deserve success, love, and abundance. Set an intention to identify and release any remnants of low self-esteem. Wisdom. God has a plan for me. I live here now, knowing beauty is to come. I don't force things to happen faster than the universe has decided for me. I learn from my experience, take small steps in faith, and succeed thanks to all my efforts. King of Pentacles. This is about courage, success, and wisdom. Surrender stubbornness. If you're tensing up, taking a rigid stance about something, gently observe yourself and become more yielding. This will help you communicate more lovingly with others and yourself. Don't be standoffish. Learning to love myself. I choose to see the beauty in me. My wealth lies in my nature and potential. I transform my weakness into strengths. I realize that I am a being of light and allow myself to shine. Ace of Cups. This is about abundance, joy, love, contentment. Surrender to your full power. Your life is calling for you to step into full power rather than playing it small. It's time for you to step forward. Joy. Like a child, I discover joy in the simplicity of life. Happiness lies in magical moments, not in the material. Even the smallest joy is a great source of light. Ace of Wands. This is about action, having that spark, new beginnings. Surrender to non-action. Now is the time to be still and not act. Simply breathe and focus on your own power. Let others come to you. Positive thinking. My life is full of small patches of light. I direct my thoughts to that which brings me well-being. I place that what is waiting for me into the hands of the universe. Little by little, the light awakens in my being, and I find serenity. House of Amenti, initiation, secrets revealed, treasures uncovered. Connect. Imagine you are at the Great Pyramid. Above its apex, a portal opens, drawing you in. See yourself at the center of a sacred temple. Set clear intentions to align with your higher purpose and receive a transmission of ancient wisdom. Your message. You are in deep initiatory chamber at this time. You might feel that things are heavy and challenging, but know that a reconfiguration is happening. Energetically, you are going through an initiation that will not allow you to go beyond the fears of the ego and transcend the limitations of this physical realm. You might not feel that light is present because you are in the middle of this phase at the moment, but know that it is present within you. You might be feeling frustrated or overwhelmed, but a lot of this is anxiety. It's actually old energies that were stored in the depths of your body being released so that your vibration can rise. And that is your meme for today. I am love. We are love. Thank you for watching.